Days are not lost when memories are created. Yes, you're right. This is the day we all waited for and the day on this special day.
We would like to start the program with a lamp lighting ceremony by our honorable guests and dignitaries. Please welcome them with a huge round of applause. Darkness cannot drive out negativity, only a bright light can accomplish it. In the same way, let us hope that the light of education wipes out the darkness of injustice, negativity, aggressions and divisions in society and lead us towards growth, liberty, positivity and equality.
Light the lamp of love in your heart, the lamp of abundance in your home, the lamp of compassion to serve others, the lamp of knowledge to dispel the darkness of ignorance, and the lamp of gratitude for the abundance that divine has us bestowed on us.
Wipes out the darkness of injustice, negativity, aggressions and divisions in society and lead us towards growth, liberty, positivity and equality. Light the lamp of love in your heart, the lamp of abundance in your home, the lamp of compassion to serve others, the lamp of knowledge to dispel the darkness of ignorance, and the lamp of gratitude for the abundance that divine has us bestowed on us.
We would like to seek the blessings of the goddess of wisdom by kindling this lamp. We pray she bless us for her
academic and future prosperities. Thank you so much for doing the honors to lighten up the lamp. I request the guests and all our dignitaries to occupy the seats and enjoy this evening.
Thank you so much for doing the honors to lighten up the lamp. I request the guests and
head boy and the head girl to welcome our guest, our director ma'am, academic director ma'am, our director sir and principal ma'am to come on the stage to get the honor. So all of you give a huge round of applause to welcome our academic director ma'am, our academic director sir and the principal ma'am on the dais. I want a huge clap together.
Just now. After getting back, I will teach you for sure.
Okay, Dad.
don't teach the lesson, will I bring my books?
Dear, I'm too tired and feeling too exhausted. I don't have the strength to sit with you for teaching you. You go to your mom.
Okay, Dad. Mom, please teach me a little. Tomorrow I have exam and I could not understand anything.
Okay, dear. Just go to your room. I'll come to you.
Okay, Mom. I'm waiting. Now from Google, take help. Okay, let me take idea from Google. Oh no, today again my account is hacked. Now from whom should I take help?
Last time I said
classroom.
Ida play chestam ma daggar kuni graphics ni ni time ni chestam mix chestunna ipothe easy ga simple ga
good morning students. So are you all prepared for your max exam?
Yes, ma'am.
So before the exam starts, I would like you to say that keep your bag aside and there will be no cheating. If I find anybody cheating, I'll cancel your paper. Write your name, class, room number and section on it.
Bell rings and exam ends.
Okay, now the time's up. Give me your papers.
Next week in the classroom.
Good morning, students. So are you all excited for your results?
Yes, ma'am.
Even I'm excited to give your results. So please sit down. Here you go. Take your results.
Yay! I got full marks!
Yay! I passed in exam!
Even I have also scored well.
Yay! I got full marks! Congrats everyone!
Ria! Ria!
Ma'am! Ma'am!
What happened? What happened? Oh, we'll get her hospitalized. Don't worry. I'll just make a call to Ria's mother.
देंगे नहीं जाने नहीं देंगे तुझे जाने तुझे देंगे नहीं चाहे तुझको रब बुला ले हम न रब से करने वाले राहों में डट के खड़े हैं हम यारों से नजरे चुरा ले चाहे जितना दम लगा ले जाने ना तुझको ऐसे देंगे हम जाने नहीं देंगे तुझे जाने तुझे देंगे नहीं
हेलो
या
इज दिस रियाज मदर स्पीकिंग
यस आई एम
रियाज क्लास टीचर टुडे रिया वाज नॉट फीलिंग वेल सो वी हैड टू गेट हर हॉस्पिटलाइज्ड सो कैन यू प्लीज कम क्विकली टू द सिटी हॉस्पिटल्स
व्हाट आर यू सेइंग व्हाट हैपेंड टू माय डॉटर
प्लीज कम क्विकली आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू लेटर
Ria's dad, you know what happened to Ria? She has been admitted in the hospital. We have to go to city hospital immediately.
What are you saying? What happened to her?
I don't know. Her class teacher called and said that she has been admitted in the hospital. Come, let's go to hospital.
Today was Ria's exam results and she scored less. So she fainted. And she failed. So she fainted. Today, whatever is the condition... Today, whatever is the condition of your daughter is just because of your negligence. You didn't give time to your child. You didn't listen to her. That is the reason she fainted. And this failure, she could not tolerate. So parents, please try to give time to your child. Please try to listen to them.
Even Ria told that she is having exam and she could not understand anything. She wanted us to explain the lesson. But we didn't focus on her words. We were busy with our phones.
We should have focused on our daughter. We never gave her time. We never listened to her. We both are always busy with our work and making money.
There's Ria's family. Yeah, we are Ria's family.
Is Ria out of danger now?
Yeah, she's out of danger now. But she's in depression. She had a panic attack. I have given her injection. She is sleeping right now. Once she wakes up, you can meet her. Ria has woke up. You can meet her now. Come, let's go to Ria.
Mom, Dad, I failed in exam. Everyone are passed, but I failed. I'm not a good child. I'm not at all a good child.
No, dear. Who told you that you're not a good child? You're a very good child. We both love you so much. Especially your teachers and your friend love you so much. And today, whatever is your condition is all because of us and our negligence. You even told that you're having exam and you could not understand anything. You wanted us to explain, but we didn't focus on you. It's not your fault that you got less marks in your exam. It's our fault that we didn't teach you.
It was our fault. You always wanted to communicate with us, but we never gave you time. We never listened to you. We both are always busy with our work and making money. Even for our refreshment, we choose social media, but we never played with you.
And we even made you feel isolated. Should be the best friends of their own child. They should not be fully dependent upon the school and the tuition teacher. Sometimes even we should sit with them and see how their education and life is going on. So they should keep update of their child's life where they are lacking behind. In today's generation, there is lack of communication between the parents and their children. They hardly sit with their children and see how their education is going on. So this creates a mental distance between the parents and the children. So, we the parents should not be fully dependent upon the school and the tuition teacher. Sometimes even we should spend time with them and have fun with them. By this, they'll not be depressed about their studies and exams. And parents are the only one who can take care of their own child. Thank you.
Whatever stage of life we are in, the values that most adults have are the ones that were instilled in us during our childhood. They form the fundamentals in any student's life. It is said that students are the future of India, and this future of our country greatly depends upon the values imparted to them during student life.
I request the Brookfieldians to come on the stage. Samaj mein vidyarthiyon ke sanskar ki kitni aavashyakta hai aur how they are following their school moral values, cultures in their lives. सिंह को जंगल का राजा घोषित करने के लिए ना कोई अभिषेक किया जाता है और ना कोई संस्कार किया जाता है। वह अपने गुणों एवं पराक्रम से स्वयं ही वनराज अर्थात जंगल का राजा का पद प्राप्त करता है। So let us see how one student must follow moral values in his life.
Your hands together and welcome them.
जीवन से लेकर IAS दफ्तर तक का सफर, तो चलिए देखते हैं क्या होने जा रहा है विद्यार्थी में विद्यालय में।
प्रणाम सर। प्रणाम सर। प्रणाम सर।
प्रणाम सर।
प्रणाम सर।
प्रणाम बेटा। हमारे स्कूल के संस्कार आप भूलना नहीं। जैसा हम सब कहते आ रहे हैं, हमारे गुरुओं के संस्कार इस स्कूल की बिल्डिंग में नहीं तो इन सब बच्चों में है। आज आप सभी बड़े हो चुके हो और कुछ ही दिनों में आप सब अपनी अपनी जिंदगियों में बिजी हो जाओगे। हमारा कर्तव्य था आपको पढ़ाना लिखाना और संस्कार देना ताकि आप अपने जीवन में सफल हो। हम सभी भगवान से यही प्रार्थना करते हैं आप अपने आगे के पढ़ाई और करियर में सफल हो। ऑल द बेस्ट।
अब विद्यालय के संस्कार को 4 महीने पूरे हो जाते हैं। सारे बच्चे अपने मनपसंद महाविद्यालय में नामांकन करा लेते हैं। उन्हीं में से एक बच्चा जिसका नाम वेदांत है, उसका पहला दिन है महाविद्यालय में। तो चलिए देखते हैं कैसा रहा उसका पहला दिन। अब आप सब लोग देखने जा रहे हैं महाविद्यालय में क्या होने वाला है, चलिए देखते हैं।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर, सिट डाउन।
थैंक यू सर।
टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ग्रेविटेशन। द फोर्स एग्जर्टेड बाय द अर्थ सरफेस इज नोन एज ग्रेविटेशन।
अरे क्या पका रहा है, बकबक करता रहता है बुड्ढा। इसकी सब्जेक्ट की वजह से मुझे रिपीट करना पड़ रहा है फर्स्ट सेमिस्टर से।
सर क्या मैं अंदर आ सकता हूँ?
क्या
क्या मैं अंदर आ सकता हूँ सर?
हाँ अंदर आ जाए। ऐसे क्यों कर रहे हो तुम?
प्रणाम कर रहा हूँ सर।
ऐसे तो मेरा खुद का लड़का भी नहीं करता, तुम एक संस्कारी लड़के हो, बताओ किसने सिखाया है तुम्हें?
सर मैंने ये सब अपने माता पिता और गुरुओं से सीखा था सर।
आज तुम्हें आने में इतनी देर क्यों हुई?
मुझे माफ करिए सर, जब मैं आ रहा था तो मुझे 2 अंधे व्यक्ति मिले, क्योंकि कोई भी मदद नहीं कर रहा था रास्ता पार करने में, तो मैं उनकी मदद करते हुए चला गया था, मुझे माफ।
तुमने बहुत अच्छा किया, अभी जाओ और नोट्स लिखो वरना तुम्हारी पढ़ाई अधूरी रह जाएगी।
कैसे?
ये कौन आया? आते ही प्रोफेसर के पैरों में पड़ा, और इतना शरीफ लगता है, अभी प्रोफेसर का पालतू कुत्ता बन गया, अभी तो कच्चा अंडा है, पकाना पड़ेगा।
अगर तुम्हें खड़े रहने का इतना ही शौक है तो क्लास के बाहर जाओ, यहाँ रहना है तो बैठ कर पढ़नी पड़ेगी।
अरे सुनो सब लोग, आज रात मेरे घर पे फ्रेशर्स पार्टी है, तुम सब आमंत्रित हो, और हाँ तुम भी जरूर आना। लोग हमेशा बोलते हैं कि अगर मनुष्य किसी के बहकावे में आकर अपने संस्कार भूल जाता है, लेकिन वह जरूरी नहीं कि वह उसे जबरदस्ती करे और वह दूसरों की सुने, और वही कि हमारे वेदांत में क्या वो अपने संस्कारों पर खड़ा उतरेगा, क्या वो अपना कर्तव्य निभा पाएगा, चलिए देखते हैं। अब आप सब लोग देखने जा रहे हैं क्या होने वाला है घर के अंदर, तो चलिए देखते हैं।
अरे लेना शर्मा क्या रहा है, लाइफ में आगे बढ़ना है तो लाइफ बड़े की बातें सुनना पड़ेगा, ले। कब तक हम सब, तुम भी आना, बोल भाई क्या लेगा?
नहीं कुछ नहीं।
अच्छा स्मोक्स में कुछ बीड़ी और सिगरेट?
नहीं कुछ नहीं, आई हैव स्टिक्स अगेंस्ट स्मोक।
अरे भाई आए तो कुछ लेना ही पड़ेगा।
बोला ना कुछ नहीं।
भाई चिल, पूछ रहा हूँ।
अरे तू पगला गया है क्या, सुबह प्रोफेसर के पैरों में पड़ने की क्या जरूरत थी, समझ में नहीं आता हमारा इम्प्रेशन कैसे बिगड़ जाता है।
अच्छा सुन, तो सही में मदद कर रहा था या प्रोफेसर को टोपी पहना रहा था?
नहीं सही में मदद कर रहा था।
अरे भाई तू बस एक घूंट पी कर देख ले, तूने कभी नहीं पिया ना, एकदम ताजा लगेगा।
नहीं फ्रूट जूस होगा तो चलेगा।
फ्रूट जूस? अबे किसको बच्चे को मियाँ के आए तूने? अरे सुन ना, कहाँ तक जाएगा चलते चलते, मुझे माफ कर दे जो कुछ भी हुआ, ये लोग होश में नहीं है, लेकिन तू थोड़ा समझौता करता तो यहाँ बैठकर हमारे साथ मजे कर रहा होता।
समझौता? तू मुझे उन चीज से समझौता करने के लिए कह रहे हो जिसको मैं अपने जीवन में सबसे ज्यादा महत्व देता हूँ। ये बड़ों का रिस्पेक्ट नहीं देना, बुरी आदतों से दूर रहना, एडिक्टेड लोगों से दूर रहना, ये पूरा मेरा संस्कार है जो मुझे अपने माता पिता सिखाया गया था। उनका उपकार मेरे साथ रहेगा।
उपकार? कैसा उपकार? तेरे शिक्षकों ने किया ही क्या है तेरे लिए?
जब जब मुझे लगता था कि मैं गलत काम कर रहा हूँ तो मुझे समझाते थे, मुझे ऐसा संस्कार की कि मैं अपने जीवन में कभी ना भूलूं। उनके मेरे लिए बहुत सैक्रिफाइस किए, उनके लिए उनके सामने मेरा सैक्रिफाइस तो होता ही है। अगर तू अभी भी नहीं समझा तो रहने दे।
मुझे माफ़ कर दे यार, मुझे नहीं पता था तेरे इन सब एक्शंस के पीछे इतना सारा रीजन है। मैं अपने दोस्तों की तरफ से भी तुझसे माफ़ी मांगता हूँ।
इट्स ओके।
हमारे खिलाफ सभी हो और हम अकेले हो, तब भी हमें हमारे संस्कारों को भूलना नहीं चाहिए। और वही कि हमारे वेदांत ने और 10 साल बाद उसके सामने एक और चुनौती आई। चलिए देखते हैं क्या है वो चुनौती। अब आप सब लोग देखने जा रहे हैं दफ्तर के अंदर क्या होने वाला है। चलिए देखते हैं। इस पूरे प्ले में हमने अपने अच्छे संस्कारों की चर्चा की है जो हमें अपने माने हैं। पढ़े लिख कर बड़ा अधिकारी बनना, पैसे कमाना, अच्छे कपड़े पहनना या अच्छा खाना, यह सब अच्छे संस्कार नहीं है। अच्छे संस्कारों का मतलब हर जीव को सम्मान देना, चाहे वो इंसान हो या जीव जंतु, और अपने कर्तव्य के रास्ते पर बढ़ना है। आइए आज एक प्रण लेते हैं। जीवन में हमें कितनी भी कामयाबी मिली या कितनी भी मुसीबतें आ जाए, तब भी हम हमारे संस्कारों को भूलेंगे नहीं और ना ही अपने पद का दुरुपयोग करेंगे। धन्यवाद।
Thank you so much. Spiritual power pervades every aspect of life as the intelligence nurtures and organizes all the forms.
Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kuru Me Deva Sarvakareshu Sarvada. O Deva, who has a curved trunk, who has a large body and whose splendor is similar to million suns, make my undertakings free of obstacles by extending your blessings in all our works always.
So, I would like to welcome the students of grade 8-9 to invoke the blessings of Lord Ganesha as we start the program. luck and removes all the obstacles from our lives.
Now I would like to welcome our Honorable Principal Ma'am, Mrs. Parmila Singh, the life guide of our school, who works more in planning for the betterment of the school, to present the annual report for the academic year 2022-23. So let's welcome our Principal Ma'am with a huge round of applause.
Honored to have this opportunity to present before you the consistent upward graph of our school's achievements, and would like to thank each one of you for the significant part of this glorious journey. The 2022-23 Brookfield and Bachpan annual report articulates and demonstrates the dynamic nature of our school, our commitments of excellence, and the relentless pursuit of achieving our best. Our teachers are reflective and responsive to students' needs. We have committed, proactive teachers and dedicated support staff working to help each child to reach their potentials. Our staff have high expectations and adopt a wide variety of innovative teaching practices. We measure education not only through academic performance, but also through the all-over success of the child. Brookfield and Bachpan vision is to provide a value-based education, which is a blend of modern curriculum and Indian traditions. We do celebrate all the festivals in our campus, like Dashera, Diwali, Raksha Bandhan, Ganesh Chaturthi, Christmas, etc., to aware the students about its significance and importance. Other than that, we do conduct different competitions at school campus, like No-Fi cooking competition, Ganesh idol making, dia decoration, greeting card making, picture talk, spell bee, etc., which help them to improve their cognitive and motor skills. We always been committed to create an environment in the school which help the young minds to blossom and provide a platform for individual thinking and holistic development of child's personality. Every year, we are making our students to take the first taste of democracy and leadership qualities through the voting system in the student council elections for head boy, head girl, house captains, vice captains, and council members. This year, we introduced a new concept called student-led conference, where students displayed their knowledge and understanding about the content on the platform, where parents and teachers are the audience. Student-led conference encourages students to think beyond regular textbook. It is a chance for the students of all the grades, right from nursery to grade 10, to share their portfolio of their work in front of their parents, their families, and their teachers. This opportunity helps the student.
Good evening, one and all present here. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all to the Bachpan and Brookfield Annual Day 2022-23. A warm welcome all the parents, teachers, and my dear students. Our school has been a center of all activities, achieving success in academics. We believe in lateral learning, wherein each child is encouraged to participate, who have inhibitions are encouraged to come forward at class level and a arena where their comfort level is higher than where they go out of their classrooms and perform. Our teaching methods are holistic and inclusive. This annual day celebration is a great example wherein we ensure that every child participate and perform. It gives each student an opportunity to come forward and showcase the talents where he and she besides good at academics. Can I have AV please? Putting these talents on stage builds the confidence and conviction to win. As a management and the teacher, we always encourage our students to come forward and participate in each and every week activity and in every celebration. And it gives me immense pleasure to announce that we have received many awards this year. Awards are the testament of our hard work and dedication. We have a great feeling and happiness, satisfaction to announce that. Thank you all for your cooperation also. Can I have AV please?
We'd like to appreciate you and express how glad we are to be under your able guidance and leadership. We are genuinely proud to be led by you. Thank you so much, ma'am. Now I would like to request to call upon stage our director, sir, whose leadership is the capacity and the translate visions into reality. We have with us our respected director, Mr. Rajeshwar Reddy, sir, on this special event of our school. A person with a dream to develop a society, he started Brookfield School in the year 2011. With a new vision for the children, Brookfield School is now one of the top schools in Shamshabad and the second in the South Zone. With a vast experience in the field of education, his administration is theoretic and systematic. A person knows for his hard work and determination. His care and concern for our school is worth admiring. So let me invite our respected director, sir, Mr. Rajeshwar Reddy, sir, to grace this occasion with his golden book. So welcome, sir, with a huge round of applause.
Warm welcome to all the parents and the dignitaries presented here. Thank you so much for giving this opportunity for us to showcase the students' talent here. We are blessed. Why we are blessed is, we are into schooling. We are sculpting the young minds of the students. This is a golden opportunity for any person to give it to the society back. We believe in that. I know so many parents here, they drop their students at the gate and they go. And so many parents talk to me that, sir, I kept my kids in your hands. Now it's your responsibility. So being a parent of my own kids, and I know what kind of values we have to inculcate and what kind of skills we have to inculcate in young minds. This is the future generation where not only academics, beyond academics we have to teach. That is what Brookfield is for. We have been awarded with so many awards. Times of India, Radio City, even Telangana IT Association has been awarded us with so many things. These all, before pandemic, you know, we were not into notice. I have to appreciate this because during the pandemic, we know how frontline warriors worked. And I have to appreciate my teachers who are the back-end warriors who worked a lot. During that time also, so many teachers fall ill, though they worked. Hope you remember that no class is skipped. And we have given enough training to our teachers. Within no time, they have transformed themselves to new skills. I think most of the parents are witnessing what Brookfield is for. I know that. I really appreciate my teachers and the entire staff of Brookfield here. I need a big round of applause from the parents, please. Thank you. Being a parent of this generation, I know where our kids to be, where they have to achieve. They have to be a global citizens with good skills and values. Brookfield believes in that, and we sculpt the young minds in that way only. Hope you have seen the skits also. We are imparting that kind of education in our school. You don't know right how we run a school. I want to present it to you. Can I have you please? Thank you.
Not keep on trying. Sports competition inculcate the spirit of positive challenges and sportsmanship among the students and prepare for them for the life ahead.
Co-curricular activities are held to develop a child physically, morally, socially and mentally and to hone their skills in scholastic areas. Our school organized regular inter-house activities in which students participated and displayed their caliber. Winners are not those who never fail, but those who never quit. I request our Honorable Sir and Ma'am to present the annual house trophy for the year 2022-23. The third position goes to Team Agni. I call upon the house in charge, Mr. Anil Sir, with the house captain Ritika and vice captain MD Gauss. Congratulations, Team Agni. Welcome them with a huge round of applause.
I want a huge round of applause.
The second question goes to Team Prithvi. I would like to call upon the house in charge, Mrs. Mitali Ma'am, with the house captain Suraj and vice captain Harshavardhan. Congratulations, Team Prithvi.
All the parents here, I think you all got energy less. Where is the hard clap? I want a hard clap here. Yes, thank you so much.
Any guesses for the first position? The first position goes to Team Brahmos. I would like to call upon the house in charge, Mr. Pradeep Sir, with the house captain Sai Kartik and vice captain Sneha. The winners and participants of all the activities. Thank you all the dignitaries who are present here. It feels great. I request you all to occupy the seats and enjoy this blissful moment.
Now I request my friends Ambika and Tanmay to take over the dais.
Thank you.
with a big round of applause to perform a dance with a swag.
करेंगे सबका स्वागत
Voice. Put your hands together to welcome our tiny boys from Nursery B to put fire on the stage.
their innocence of childhood through the song. Itni si hasi, itni si khushi.
Ani rakh do.
It is announced from here. Once we will announce from the stage, you can come to the reception area and receive your child. Thank you.
Dear parents, if we make a sound like this, we cannot enjoy the program. We cannot smoothly move. We cannot enjoy in a very smooth way, right? We all are here to enjoy this evening. Tonight, we all are here, we all gathered here to enjoy the little birds, all these birds, white birds, blooming birds. We all are coming here to enjoy the program today. But if you behave like this, the way you're shouting, they're lacking their complete confidence, you know? I want you to do with the view how. I want you to give a huge round of applause and cheer them up. But by sitting in your own place. If you stand, those who are sitting behind, they are unable to see the program. So please kindly cooperate. Thank you.
Parents, please do not come from here and enter this side. When you are going, when it will be announced, you need to come from back side, from the way you have come in to the reception area. You need to take your child. If you'll be coming from inside, children will be in panic. I request you not to disturb the barricade from this corner. I request all the parents to move from that corner. Do not disturb that barricade, please, parents. Thank you.
This is Hassan.
please, it's a request, sir. The guardians who are standing on that side, please take your seat. Definitely you'll get your children. Once I will release, I will call you to go to the main gate and collect your students from there. For the time being, please take your seat and enjoy the program. It's a request, sir. Because if you react like this, if you don't cooperate, it is getting very tougher for us to run the program. So please, it's a request, sir. Please, on that side, guardians, please, sir, take the seat. I would like the authority to stop the song. I would like the authority. Maybe it's a mistake. It's a mistake.
Performance of grade UKGB as they all ride with Barbie and Ken in their imaginary world.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party!
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world.
sounds great. Let's rock ourselves to the fusion of Bollywood dance, disco, disco.
Please go to the main gate and collect your students and the parents of nursery Vajpayee and Boom Boom. You can go to the main gate and collect your students now. Thank you. Shine, don't wait in line, you've almost been over.
for Africa. Sami Ami Ami Waka Waka Sami Ami Ami Waka Waka Sami Ami Ami Waka Waka Sami Ami Ami Waka Waka. It's time for Africa.
Waiting for the storm to pass, but also about learning to dance in the rain. Let us dance in the rain to enjoy the rainbows and to get lost in the beauty of nature.
Hold your beat for another splashing dance performance by the students of UKGC.
Zubi 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 zub
Can you guess it?
Yeah, sure. Let me try.
Taco, 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 feeling something, something.
It's honey bunny.
Yes, you are right. It's honey bunny.
Here comes nursery C.
So, करेंगे के सबका स्वागत. Nursery B, आज की party. Nursery बचपन, boom boom. Nursery AKG A, UKG A, happy happy. बचपन UKG, oat cutter and the eggs. UKG B, I'm a Barbie girl. Nursery A, disco divane. AKG B, Weka Weka. You all are requested to go to the main gate and receive your word from there.
His idea, you're my honey bunny. I'm your pumpkin bunny. You're my honey bunny. What do you think, Lydia? You're my honey bunny, honey bunny. Toko toko.
I'm a pumpkin, pumpkin. Hello, honey bunny.
Hello.
I'm a dumpling, dumpling. Hello, honey bunny.
Hello.
Hello, honey bunny. Hello, honey bunny, honey bunny. Toko toko.
Green, 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 green. Hello, honey bunny.
Kuri bin sabe karunambu.
did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. But I've been for Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
two, three. for the jungle. Back rotation. Back rotate. One hand. Fit. Fit. It is so. Joint. Submerge. Submerge. Now first lunge. Jalan Singh with Kyasan. Ush. Me. Sam. See. Now, Jodan, Jodan, get the last punch, Kassar. Inch! Nahi! Sao! Shri! Give some joy! Sao, inch! Give up! Now, get on right block, down block with Kassar. What? Nahi! Sao! Shri! Go! Look! Now, face now, Jodan, skip with upper block with Kassar. Come on, inch! Join. Sam, reach. Reach. Come on, go back. Side.
It's the energy
within much. 1, 2, 8, 3, Sam, she, you, us, run. Come on, 1, go back. Three, seven, three, two, eight, one, down. Up. Up. Eight, three, seven, three, two, eight, six, eight. Come on, go back. Three. One, eight, three, seven, three, go. Down, down, go back. Up. Cut on him.
Right now, I just wanna be free. मुश्किल पास है फिर भी खाब 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 में ट्विंकल स्टार्स है। रंग बरसे हरे रंग बरसे
हसी भोली सी खुशी फूलों सी बबाहें भूल गए जब देश ने दी आवाज हमें हम धरती राहें भूल गए हम समय नहीं कई रातों से जाने वतन समझा में बुझे हमें नींद उसी दिन आएगी जब देखेंगे आबाद तुझे
माहौल में डर है हर जगह हर कोई बेसब्र है हो रहा है क्या समझ नहीं आ रहा हर ओर से आ रही दुख भरी खबर है ऐसा क्या कसूर हुआ अपनों का साथ देने में भी इंसान मजबूर हुआ जो चूक हुई उसे सुधारेंगे सेवा भाव से तकलीफों को उबारेंगे जिससे जो हो सकता है करो ये वक्त है निकल जाएगा
जब दिल की दुआ तो हमने दवा से काम लिया वो नब्ज नहीं फिर थमने दी जिस नब्ज को हमने थाम लिया सोती रहेगी तकिए के नीचे ज़ुबान पे ताले रखेंगे कब तक
मुझे विश्वास है हर हिंदुस्तानी इस संकट का न सिर्फ सफलता से मुकाबला करेगा बल्कि इस मुश्किल घड़ी से विजयी होकर निकलेगा
अंबर पनाही मांगी करता तू जो फैसला
उठी तकदीरी तो क्या टूटी शमशीरी तो क्या टूटी शमशीरों से ही
Shankara Tere jaap ke bina chale ye saans kis tarah mera garb tu hi jaan kya bura hai kya bhala tere raaste pe main tu aankh boond ke chala
Thank you. नहीं हुई, मैं अपना कर्ज कैसे चुकाऊंगा? मेरे पास बस एक ही रास्ता बचा है।
सुखी के पापा भी उसे छोड़ के चले गए, हरिया काका, कमली के पापा, कहीं मेरे बाबा भी।
सुना ये पूरी धरती तो चलाता है, मेरी भी सुन ले आज मुझे घर बुलाता है। भगवान है कहाँ रहता, खुदा है कहाँ रहता। सुना तो भक्त के मन को राह दिखाता है, मैं भी खोया हूँ मुझे घर बुलाता है। भगवान है कहाँ रे तू, खुद है कहाँ रे तू।
लो पान चबाए और ऐसा झटका लगे जिया पे पुनर्जन्म हो जाए। ओ खई के पान बनारस वाला, ओ खई के पान बनारस वाला, खुल जाए बंद अकल का ताला। ओ खई के पान बनारस वाला, खुल जाए बंद अकल का ताला। फिर तो ऐसा कर धमाल, सीधी कर दे सबकी चाल। ओ छोरा
been 10 years, but I spend each day thinking, what if I don't go? What if I stay? When so many things are calling me away, I'll sing with the thought of the thing.
Thank you. Young money, young money, young money, young money. Keep on. Thank you. Thank you so much. Seeing you waving hands with your kids. I want all the staff to join for the national anthem. And we'll have national anthem. I request all the parents also to join with us with the national anthem. All the staff, please come on the stage. All the teachers, I request everyone to be on the stage for the national anthem. Students who are standing there, all of you join here. Come and join here. And I request all the parents to join in the national anthem.
Hello.
एक जय हिंद भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उत्तर बंगा हिंद हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उज्जल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे शुभ आशीष मांगे